please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Companies are decreasing their number of warehouses. Chrysler Research said in a report titled Big Box Baccoons, GST will bring out consolidation of warehousing. In same report, it also showed Haryana as emerging hub for warehousing as GST changed the landscape of the warehouses. NDMC organized pre-bid conference for Taj Mansingh. Former bid conference was successfully organized before the auction of Taj Mansingh Hotel. Many hotels and hotel chains and companies including Taj Hotel Palaces Resort Safaris, which currently operates the property, came in this conference. 3,000 plot holders got notice from Huda. Huda issued notice to plot holders for recovery of Rs. 500 crore. Plot holders have not paid dues. 3,000 notices have been issued from authority. These notices are sent under Section 17 and 18 of Huda Act 1997. No bulldozer on unauthorized colonies till 2020. In order to save unauthorized colonies in Delhi, the central government passed a legislature in Parliament on Wednesday. Housing and Urban Affairs Minister Hardeep Singh Puri directed the officers to take actions responsibly. After the introduction of this new law, there will be no bulldozers on the illegal slums and colonies in capital till 2020. Air Force occupied 40-acre land in Greater Noida. Air Force crushed the unauthorized construction on 40-acre of land in Nagla Nagil village of Greater Noida and took ownership back. The Indian Air Force land was encroached by the colonists.